The potential of cryptocurrency. There are different and confronted opinions regarding the future of cryptocurrencies in general. The optimistic view of the use of cryptocurrencies is supported by the fact that they easily transfer funds between two parties in the transaction. These transactions are facilitated by the use of public and private keys for security purposes. These fund transfers are made with minimal processing costs, allowing users to avoid large fees charged by most banks. In addition, many countries have begun to accept Bitcoin as a valid currency. In particular, countries that aim to get rid of cash have a very friendly approach to encryption. The argument that the promoters use for Bitcoin is the market capitalization of Bitcoin, Ether, and other cryptocurrencies, claiming that the cryptocurrency market has become very large and powerful, and the ban would be expensive for each country. Today, the total value of all cryptocurrencies has reached a record of value of more than $390 billion. This means that the market value of cryptocurrencies is greater than the value of the Citigroup. The new record was reached in December when the most famous cryptocurrency Bitcoin grew to $19,000. Among other significant cryptocurrencies are Ripple and Ethereum. The cryptocurrency Ripple, designed for banks and global money transfers, has seen a major feat in the value of its digital currency that has risen in recent months. On December 10, the company had a market capitalization of just over $9 billion. In the end of December, its market value rose to a mere 51%, with a total value of $18.1 billion. Today it is worth $39 billion. Ripple's cryptocurrency is adopted by banks and other financial institutions. These companies believe that Ripple's system offers better prices and is more secure than other digital currencies, including Bitcoin. It allows users to send, receive and hold any currency in a decentralized way through the Ripple network. The company has a positive cash flow relationship and owns a huge shop on the XRP, Ripple market, which is periodically released on the market. Investors who believe that cryptocurrencies can reach peak are looking for others that could provide a greater return in the long run. However, the company has made some significant milestones in recent months. By the end of October 2017, Ripple licensed its blockchain technologies to more than 100 banks. Its real attraction is the Ripple XRP system, which is ideal for banks because of its liquidity, speed and efficiency since the transaction lasts only 4 seconds, like no other cryptocurrency transaction. However, the support for cryptocurrencies like Ripple is certainly superfluous and is something that should be understood by potential buyers and sellers because it gives those financial institutions a much higher level of control over Ripple than most other cryptocurrencies in the market. Bitcoin, Ethereum and other cryptocurrencies are completely decentralized, meaning that no one has real control over the network. Ripple's nodes are handled by Ripple Labs. These independent servers do not have to provide calculations for work evidence, such as Bitcoin. Nodes simply validate transactions by themselves like traditional banks. Although the value of the Ethereum is not like Bitcoin, it is great for trading, and some of its more advanced features give exciting potential for the future. Ethereum functions as well as most other cryptocurrencies. Ethereum token, Ether, works similar like Bitcoin. You can buy and sell with confirmation of transactions that are handled through the block. It is completely decentralized, without banks securing of the certificates needed to check the transactions. Diggers around the world fulfill this role by running powerful calculation algorithms. Completing these algorithms, the gob is rewarded with Ether, much like digging a Bitcoin that rewards with Bitcoin. As far as Ethereum and Bitcoin have some similarities, however, both platforms have different goals. Bitcoin is a strictly digital currency, designed to function as a means of payment or a warehouse with value. Ethereum takes a greater approach. Ethereum functions as a platform through which people can use Ether tokens to create and execute applications and, more importantly, smart deals. Smart contracts are contracts written in the code, which the creator transfers to the block. Each time one of those contracts is executed, each node of the network executes it, set to blockchain. Thus, it is preserved in the public course, theoretically protected from evidence. Like other cryptocurrencies, Ethereum is prone to wild fluctuations in value. While Ethereum has risen high late, it is also susceptible to falls as well as other cryptocurrencies. Ethereum, whether it is strong enough to survive a long run, or is a short-lived trend, remains on time. From here we will conclude what are the advantages of the cryptocurrencies. No inflation, The maximum number of coins is strictly limited, for example, 21 million in Bitcoin. Since there are neither political forces nor corporations that can change this order, there is no possibility of developing inflation in the system. Peer-to-peer cryptocurrency network, in such networks there is no master server, which is responsible for all operations. The exchange of information, in this case, money, is between two and three or more software customers. All installed by programmers users who are part of the network. Each client stores a record of all transactions executed and the number in each wallet. Transactions are made from hundreds of distributed servers. Neither banks nor taxes, nor governments can control the exchange of money between. Unlimited possibilities for a transaction, each of the wallet holders can pay to everyone, anywhere and any amount. The transaction cannot be controlled or prevented, so you can make transfers anywhere in the world wherever a user is placed with a wallet. No borders, payments made in this system are impossible for cancellation. Coins cannot be forged, copied or spent twice. These opportunities guarantee the integrity of the field system. Decentralization, there is no central controlling authority in the network is alluded to all participants, each computer crypto valued member is a member of this system. This means that the central government has no power to dictate rules to cryptocurrency owners. And even if some part of the network goes offline, the payment system will continue to function steadily. Anonymity, completely anonymously and at the same time completely transparent. Each company can create an infinite number of crypto addresses, regardless of name, address, or any other information. Transparency, Bitcoin stores the history of transactions that have ever happened. It is called a sequential block of blocks or a blockhead. The block keeps information about everything. So, if the company publicly uses the Bitcoin address for example, then everyone can see how much Bitcoin is owned. If the address of the company is not publicly confirmed, then nobody will ever know that it belongs to this company. For full anonymity, companies use the unique Bitcoin address for each transaction. Bitcoin's open digging code applies the same algorithms used in online banking. The only difference in online banking is the disclosure of information to users. All information about the transaction in the BTC network is shared, like, when, but there is no data for the recipient or the sender of the currencies, no access to the owner's personal data. Transaction speed, the ability to send money everywhere and everyone within minutes after the network of the cryptocurrency will process the payment. No inflation, the maximum number of coins is strictly limited, for example, 21 million in Bitcoin. Since there are neither political forces nor corporations that can change this order, there is no possibility of developing inflation in the system. Peer-to-peer cryptocurrency network, in such networks there is no master server, which is responsible for all operations. The exchange of information, in this case, money, is between two and three or more software customers. All installed by programmers users who are part of the network. Each client stores a record of all transactions executed and the number in each wallet. Transactions are made from hundreds of distributed servers. Neither banks nor taxes, nor governments can control the exchange of money between. Unlimited possibilities for a transaction, each of the wallet holders can pay to everyone, anywhere and any amount. The transaction cannot be controlled or prevented, so you can make transfers anywhere in the world wherever a user is placed with a wallet. No borders, payments made in this system are impossible for cancellation. Coins cannot be forged, copied or spent twice. These opportunities guarantee the integrity of the field system. Decentralization, there is no central controlling authority in the network is alluded to all participants, each computer crypto valued member is a member of this system. This means that the central government has no power to dictate rules to cryptocurrency owners. And even if some part of the network goes offline, the payment system will continue to function steadily. Anonymity, completely anonymously and at the same time completely transparent. Each company can create an infinite number of crypto addresses, regardless of name, address, or any other information.